Welcome, everybody. We're going to talk about computational infeasibility and what it is. So as a computer scientist, we are concerned with writing algorithms. And remember, an algorithm is just a series of steps that define how we solve a problem. We are concerned with writing them, and they can get very complex. Computers need to run these algorithms that we design, and some of them are just so complicated that our modern systems would take too long to run them. And this is called computational infeasibility. Ideas are constantly being thought up regardless of how fast our innovative technology progresses that exceeds the boundaries of what these machines are capable of. So why is this important to know? Because we need to understand why an algorithm is infeasible, and why it will not work, and why it cannot be implemented on a machine. You need to be able to think like the machine and understand the way it reacts to the world around it. It's also important to understand why an algorithm is considered feasible and may work but runs slowly on a machine. Having the depth of this knowledge will help you as a computer scientist and programmer to make that determination. This video is just meant to demonstrate that topic and why it's important for computer organization and architecture. And that's it for this video. Thank you, everybody.